One of the most exciting things about the NICU at Women's Hospital is the single family room. And what we mean by this is that each baby in the NICU is actually in their own room. And this is a very different kind of concept from NICUs in the past where there would be multiple babies in one large room. The benefit to this is numerous on many levels. The first is the baby has their own room. And so it's a very special place for moms and dads to spend time with their babies, really alone. The babies are all monitored with equipment so that we know what's going on with the baby. But you can go in, you can shut the door, you can be with your baby. One of the most significant things about the single family rooms is that we really can control the environment that the baby's in. The first is that we can shut the door. And that simple thing decreases the noise significantly that the baby's exposed to from hearing other monitors in other rooms or just people walking and talking in the hallway. Additionally, we can cycle the light. We have multiple lights in the room that we can turn off and on a cycled pattern to simulate day and night. With the single family rooms, one of the greatest benefits is that the baby can actually have more visitors than they could when they were in a big open area. When we designed the single family room, and many other NICUs have done similar things, what we're really trying to do is create the nursery that you would have at home if your baby wasn't sick. And that really allows you time to bond with your baby. We all know it's very hard when there's monitors making beeping noises and the people coming in and out to check on your baby, but when you can close the door and have just that quiet time with your baby, that's a really special time for bonding. It's really what parents need, and even more so it's what the babies need. They're very, very sick at this stage, and the things that parents can do to help their baby feel better will make them get better in the end.